Temperatures will be mainly in the lower 80s, just a slight chance for an isolated shower or thunderstorm. My 3-degree guarantee for tomorrow is 81. If I can hit that high within 3 degrees, we will donate $100 to St. Vincent de Paul of Green Bay. And we did that today. I forecast 77. The actual high was 77 degrees. Perhaps an early morning shower or thunderstorm on Friday, mainly north of Green Bay, then breezy and warmer, lower to mid 80s, lots of sunshine.